There are a few different ways to raise a purchase order in the system. One way is to go to purchases, go to the purchase orders tab, and then hit new. And then on the purchase order itself, you can fill in the details from there. Another way is to go to your CRM, find the supplier on your list of companies on the left, then hit the activity tab, go to purchase orders, and then hit new. And it'll just have the details filled in already in the supplier address. You can also raise a purchase order from the materials on a drop sheet. To do that, go to the activity tab, then purchase orders, hit new, create PO from materials, and then from here you can choose which materials you want to include, so that little checkbox there, and then choose what supplier you want the material to come from. So I'll just choose the one I've got here. Then on that purchase order, you'll have that material raised. Then on a purchase order itself, you can email from here as well. If you go to tools at the top right and then hit email, choose as PDF, because it'll just compile this purchase order as a PDF. And then choose what print template you want the PDF to look like. I've only got one for the moment for me. And then from here, we can enter the email and the content of the email with the PDF attached there in the attachments.